think that someday you'll meet someone new and you'll fall madly in love. And you'll have moved on without even realizing it. Stefan?
Answer me.
You did all that for Stefan?
Of course I did. And now what? I'm supposed to just learn to move on without them? How do I do that when all I have is sadness and anger and...
Maybe. Yeah, maybe. As Caroline said, she'd call me every hour to make sure I was okay. And I actually do trust her. But you were there for me last night. Something you was there for me.
This isn't you. You might not remember, but I do. You are better than this. You are not this person.
So let me be there for you. How do I not remember you? I mean, you're smart, you're pretty, you're funny. Caroline Forbes, my best friend.
Wait, you recognize me?
Stefan. I am your friend. Always looking out for me.
Does Caroline have feelings for Stefan? Has Elena ever been worried Caroline might steal Stefan away?
She screwed Clarence.
She didn't deserve that.
Why are you so pretty for me?
You're so good at it. Being a vampire.
Because of you, Stefan. I'm good at it because of you.
I promise you, I will not let anything happen to you.
Come to me. Whenever you want. I won't let you leave.
Caroline, you are a horrible person. You are thoughtless, you're shallow, you're completely undeveloped.